The fish are so big today. It's got the biggest ones.
Well, it sounds like you're challenging me. I'm gonna catch a bigger one.
When we were in high school, Susie, the four of us, yeah, we skipped school and went here fishing. And one day the principal came, he catched, he was also fishing during working hours. So he couldn't say anything to us. And
oh, Tim, I remember that so well. We knew and he knew and there was nothing anyone could do about it.
Yeah. I really loved high school time.
Me too. It's when we didn't have any cares at all.
Exactly. Yeah, no worries. Just exams. Big holidays.
We things just, to look forward to.
Yeah. We just didn't realize how happy we were.
Yeah, you're right. We didn't know what we had back then.
No. Now we're all married, have our lives, have children, responsibilities. Yeah, life is sometimes difficult, yeah.
Yeah, everything's moved on, Tim, but we've still got each other, all four of us.
Yeah.
Got a big one.
Alice, what can you see?
I saw one of those red kites, Mandy.
Whereabouts?
They're really rare.
Oh, look there.
Well, it's gone now, but honestly, take the binoculars.
Oh my God! It's beautiful! Thank you.
No, it's so lovely being out here with you. It's been so long since you had the twins. I just haven't had a chance to catch up.
I know, Alice. It's just children take all your time, you know? It's just incredible.
I could have told you that.
Oh, but they're lovely. They're just, it's so nice. You know, so nice to have them. I don't regret that, you know?
Oh, no. They are beautiful children, and you've waited a long time to have them, haven't you?
I know, I was just like, oh, my career, oh, you know, my work, oh, but
hello.
There comes a time when you have to choose, you know, so I decided to go for it.
I'm really glad you did, because I felt like we were all drifting apart a bit, you know, with the others, we've all got kids, and you're a little bit behind, but it's great that we've all got that in common again. I can't wait till yours get a bit older and they can start playing with mine.
Yeah. So now we're all parents. We're no teenagers anymore.
That one up there, you know, today, Mandy, I feel as free as the birds.
Really, Alice? Oh, but you always wanted to be free when we were in school. You were always running around and escaping the school, I remember that.
Oh, and here we are again.
I have the beers. Hey guys.
Oh, Tim.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks, Tim.
Cheers. Yeah.
Cheers.
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 To us. We are horrible families.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
It's tasting exactly the same as when we were in school. They haven't changed it.
No. I would prefer pub, to be honest, yeah. Oh. We played pool here for the first time, I still remember that.
That fish you caught is massive!
You think so? Look at it!
Wow!
Well, you think that's big, check this one out.
There's the other one.
You two always have competitive streak between you.
Yeah, I know.
It's only friendly.
I don't know. I remember the relay team. Tim nearly busted his ankle because you put a obstacle in the way. Do you remember?
Oh, yeah. But that's old times. Old times gone.
Maybe I shouldn't bring it up.
No, it's bad memories.
Andy, how are the twins?
Oh, the twins are just growing up. They're beautiful, but they take up all my time.
3 years now, yeah?
Yes, that's right. Yeah, so you haven't seen me for 3 years because I've been a mom.
When was the birthday? Was yesterday, I believe.
Yes, you remember.
I have to know the truth, man, Mandy. Are the twins mine?
No idea.
It's bothering me for a while now. I mean, the dates, they just match. I mean, Mandy and me, we had a thing, you know?
I knew you did at school, but I didn't think that you did when she was married. And what about Barbara?
She doesn't know, of course. It's I. What do you think that I say to Barbara? Oh, I might have twins with Mandy, yeah? But could be someone else.
I'm not saying that. I'm saying, what about loyalty to your wife? You've got 4 kids, for God's sake.
Don't judge me like that. It happened, yeah? I mean, people are weak. People do things they sometimes regret. I regret it a bit.
I do judge you. Judge you quite harshly.
I don't know what to do.
Alice. It's better for him just not to know and to live his life.
He has a right to know. They both need to know. My husband needs to know.
Sometimes some things are just better left buried. Everyone can just get on with their lives and enjoy them. This could cause so much hurt, it's just...
But I feel like I'm carrying this burden in my brain, in my mind, all the time. And what about the kids when they grow up? It's not fair for them. Don't you think? They have the right to know as well. And when they know, obviously they're going to tell him.
I bet. I just think it's better for everything to be left exactly as it is.
I have another one, please. Thank you. Oh, hi, Susie, I'm here. Hey. Susie, I have to know the truth. I can't stand it. I can't go on for 1 minute. I need to know.
If you know for sure, Tim, it's going to change your life forever.
I can't care about the consequences. I just don't care. I need to know if I have 2 children or not. They must know who their father is. I'm pretty sure. I have that feeling. I'm the father. You know, I have the right to know. And they have the right to know.
And if you are, you're just going to suffer. Knowing that you might not be able to be in their life. And
have to know. And I will be their father. I will be in their lives. Manny will agree. I'm pretty sure about that. Just need to know, okay? Talk to her. Or do you know the truth? Do you know?
Hi, Mandy.
I'm glad you're here. I wasn't expecting that.
Well, there must have been a part of you that was, knowing what we know now.
Yeah, but for 3 years, there was no question of that. It's just because we met again. I should have not gone to that party with the rest of you. But I didn't want just to not see you again, all of you. You know, we grew up together, and my friendship with you is so important.
Yeah, my friendship with you is important, but so is the truth. You know I hate liars. You've got to find out the truth, Mandy. There's no doubt in my mind.
I will lose my credibility as a mother, as a woman, as a decent woman in the school. They will probably kick the children out of the nursery. They'll call them bastards.
Don't be silly. But those children are the most important thing in this. Just remember that. You're not important. Tim's not important. Even your Joe isn't important. Those little kids are what's important.
Okay, Mandy. I told Barbara that we had a thing 3 years ago. She left me. I'm pretty sure the twins are mine, yeah? I needed to tell her.
Tim, why did you do that? You still don't know, and you are spoiling your marriage. You're hurting her.
And you have to tell your husband as well.
I don't...
I have a feeling it's true. Tell me the truth. I can't stand it anymore. They're mine, yeah?
No, it's just a feeling. It's just your imagination. It's just your feeling. I haven't said anything to anybody, and I'm not going to tell you either. You are destroying everything. There's no need to hurt Barbara or hurt the twins as well.
It's too late. I told her about us. I can't live like that anymore. Are they mine or not?
I'm going to call Barbara and tell her it's not true, that all these lies, because I... No, no!
This has caused so many problems. No friendship group.
Who would have thought a nice weekend away from it all would end up like this? She needs to get the DNA test. Simple as that.
You know, I always thought it'd be better to brush everything under the carpet and not to know. Maybe sometimes the truth needs to be told.
This is her hairbrush yet. She gave me a lock of the twins' hair. And I've managed to get his comb. So I'm going to send the results off. For the best.
Tim?
I have seen the results. They're not mine. I was so sure, Mandy. Sorry about everything.
You had the right to doubt, Tim. I'm sorry I didn't do the test before. I got something to tell you.
Yeah.
I secretly thought they were yours. Because I still feel something for you.
Yeah, I have to try again with Barbara. No. And for my four children. So.
Did you tell Barbara?
Yeah, I told her. She reacted very cool. But we decided to see each other again tomorrow to have a chat. Sorry about your husband.
My husband is very happy to know that they're not yours.
I imagine.
But he's not very happy either, because they're not his either.
I guess not even we messed up things, yeah. I'll see you later.